truth and the life. I am all things real and not. Your body is my temple and I shall reside in there as long as you pray, as long as you believe. He's the Messiah. He's the Messiah. He's the Messiah. He's the Messiah. I opened my eyes and he was gone. And then I looked up in the sky and it was shining in a different light. I felt free, I felt saved, I felt anointed. I felt different because I had a visit from the Messiah. So just kneel down and close your eyes and search. Look deep inside your soul and you shall find him sitting and waiting for your call in that very same temple he was telling me about. He's within you. He's the Messiah. He's the Messiah. He's the Messiah. He's the Messiah. He shall give you your daily bread. He shall give you your daily fix of happiness. Believe in him. Have faith, have faith, have faith, and the Messiah. Oh yeah, you can even go to church and raise your hand and raise your voice and speak to the pastor and confess or dance or sing in praise of the Messiah. But all he needs is just for you to be true to him. He knows what you know even before you know it. He knows what you're going to feel 10 days from now. He's great. Praise him. The omnipotent Lord, he is the Messiah. He shall touch you in ways that you have never been touched before. He shall fill you up. Things that you never thought were real. He will take you on a different place. He will take you to a different planet. Just believe in him. The Messiah.
Oh. it wasn't for the music.
Yeah. Thank you. my mother will turn shilling a week for keeping me go to school, right? We don't have education, we have inspiration. Spiritual music. You know, could get more revolutionized. Music is the people, music is news. It's news about human self, human history. Things that you wouldn't really, them don't teach in a school. That is the future, Rasta is the future.
Yeah. I feel like worshiping the King.